prodigal son returns.
I believed in you. I gave you a second chance.
You're nothing like Will.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Irons. I'm done.
Shut it.
We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet.
Like his size. Grab his exosuit and sidearm.
Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready?
This looks like surface access. Ilona, this way. Mitchell, get on that console and get the door open. Hurry up!
Drop your weapon!
Get down on the floor!
You will open fire!
Mitchell, stay there!
Drop it!
What happened?
Door's locked. Stand back! Damn! Try to get topside! We'll find another way! Mitchell, let's move! If I know Ilona, she'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting. Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me. Stay calm. Shut up.
Gideon, are you there? We've got a problem tracking your position.
Ilona. Ilona, do you read me? Shit. Come on. Door's locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Iron's vision for the future. He's insane. I'll be damned if we let him get away with this.
Out of the way! Move! You, don't you fucking move!
Get back or I'll shoot!
Come on, get the door!
Stay back.
Where is Manticore launching from? Where?
The Atlas Command Center! In the city! Ooh.
The hatch! Let's go!
Doesn't seem like it. Close.
Sunlight! We're almost out! We need to alert command about the Manticore launch!
Gideon, it's Alona. I've secured a vehicle for Exville, RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! Cormac isn't doing well.
Through here! The helo! That's our run!
Watch your back. I see movement! gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Throwing flag.
Contact. 1 o'clock.
There's enough Manticore here to hit every major military base in the world.
We need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move.
Ready? Let's go! Move! Push to the chopper!
Strike against major bases in the next 2 hours.
Understood. We're tracking your position. Sending air assets to
Kingpin, you copy? Hold on!
On your feet.
Watch it.
Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out.
Pilot detected. Initiating drone connection. Neural pathing now. Left arm. Repathing.
Smack through that wall. I'll hang back. You push forward and clear the way out.
Calibrating weapon systems. All weapon systems online.
Hang on, the building! Move them out!
Moving down overheated. Please wait. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready.
Warm missiles
ready.
Warm warehouse up ahead.
platform missiles ready. Enemy map detected. Swarm missiles reloading. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready.
He's in the back. I'll help him. You drive!
Let's pray we're not too late.
Stay with me. We're almost there.
Almost there. Almost there. It's not much further. Don't stop. Don't.
Come on. Cormac!
So what now?
Now we finish this thing. We're the only ones who can stop our hands from launching Manticore.
It's three of us. Against an army. It's suicide.
You're right. But it's what he would have done.
okay.
You got any ideas?
Just one.
It was a plan only Gideon could have come up with. A frontal assault on Iron Stronghold using the two mech suits we found back at the base. Drones would fly us in. After that, we'd be on our own.
Sentinel 2-1, we're still detecting high levels of contamination in the city. We will not be able to get ground forces to assist you. Over.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Enemy forces are closing on your position.
I see him. Mitchell, weapons free. Light him up.
Rocket ready. Main gun ready.
Contact!
Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4.
Ready. Rocket ready. Ready. Rocket ready. Swarm missiles ready.
Launch in T-minus 4 minutes.
Swarm missiles ready.
Cargo loading in progress.
Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready.
Pushing forward. Where's the hatch? Mitchell, over here.
Mitchell, hang on. We stopped it. We stopped the launch. I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay with me. Keep moving. Stay with me.
Sentinel 2-1, city defenses are breaking. Atlas troops are collapsing. We need to know the status of that launch.
Copy that, Kingpin. The launch has been aborted. Repeat, launch is aborted. You copy? Kingpin, come in!
Elona, are you receiving?
Tap it. Cut off. We need to move. They're gonna hit this building any minute. I'm setting you down. I need you to try and walk, Mitchell. Need to find some light.
Hello, Mitchell.
Don't you fucking move.
I could ask the same of you.
He's hacking into our exos! Come on, ammo!
You relied too much on those things.
The city is falling. It's over!
What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you. You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary.
Necessary? The attack on America, unleashing Manticore, killing thousands of innocent people?
I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices along the way.
Yeah. Twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument. You don't know who stopped the launch. They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you in the prison camp. I could kill you now. But I won't. I'm not a monster.
Mitchell, try to hit the release on your exo. Now mine. It's not working. There's no time. If he gets away, this will all have been for nothing. Go. Now!
Don't let Irons get away! Hurry, Mitchell! Keep going!
Only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell! What are you doing? Mitchell! I gave you that arm! Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
Go!
I've got you, mate. I've got you.
It was only gonna end one way for him.
Irons gave me a second chance. And I gave it back. He thought he could solve the world's problems. If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. But he was right about one thing. This wasn't the end. It was just the beginning.